Dear friends and followers, welcome to another lifestyle video of Bravo Architects. In this video, I'm going to explain how something that's completely far away from my culture, my cuisine, and my taste can actually become an aspect of my life. I suddenly wondered how it would be to make sushi at home, and after a little research, I learned it on my own and mastered it in 2017. Ever since, I fell in love with how it tastes and got addicted. Started making sushi once in every month or two. I think compared to people who fly all the way to Tokyo to taste the best ones, the chefs who receive giant tunas at 5 a.m. in the morning in ice-filled tubs in their service entrance of their restaurants, all those traders that air freight the goods that were cut off the coasts of New England or Spain, my passion towards this extraordinary taste must be just a fraction of them. As you see in the video, I take my time and give special effort to every single step just to maximally take gastronomical pleasure in the end and satisfy my appetite. And that's fucking worth it. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Get yourself some nice sushi and see me in my next video.